Hello guys, I hope you are doing well. In this video, we will give you some tips on how to use Monday for your own business, which is a very useful platform, and it is one of the best CRM platforms in the market. Okay, now, after creating our board and creating our form, I'm gonna show you how to create your daily task for Monday. Daily task is a very simple process. Let's clear all this up so we start from scratch. Let's say I want to add a daily task in this board. Let me call it team meeting. Okay. Here you have the column called person where you can assign someone to this task or assign yourself. In this case, I will assign myself. Here we have the status of the task. If it is working, if it is stuck or done. In this case, we are working on it. So we will put working on it. Let's choose our date of the meeting. Here you can see the other details which we have added to the form. We have them here as well. Here, as you can see, you can add many columns, depends on your business and your task needs. Let's say here, I want to add a link for this meeting, for example. I will choose add column. I have to select more columns, link. Here we go. Now we have our link column. Here you can put anything as a link. Let's say your link of the meeting, your link of the call, of whatever. After finishing our task, we have to make it done. Like this, we have created our task and we have got with the three stages, working on it, stuck until our task has been finished. Now we have finished answering the questions we have received about Monday.com. I hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to like the video and share your comments below. And for more business ideas, you can watch any of the other videos. Feel free to share your inquiries related to Monday.com below to answer them in our next video.